Hello. I did inserted my pen drive in some computer and I found virus over there, and because of which my all data is in hidden form now. All of it. Now when I right click and try to make it unhide, then also I'm not able to because system doesn't allow me. For that, I have one of the remedy in command prompt. That is, we can go to, first of all, just copy all the data, paste it somewhere. It would be better if we do. And I did already pasted it over here in pen drive data, and here all of the data is hidden, and it even don't allow me, if I right click and go to property, to unhide it. And for that I need to type cmd command over here, and then what I can do is I can just, minus means disable and plus means able. So already hidden and system facilities are being applied. So for that I have to just disable that. So I copy this, or you can type it by your hand also. First of all, I need to go to this path. For that, for to go to any drive, just type the drive name and drive letter, call, and then enter. You are in the drive. Now to go to any folder, just type the whole path. That is pen drive data, and then enter. Now you're over here. So if you dir, that means to show the directories. I don't have any directory nor any folder, nor any file over here. Directory is a folder. So now what I need is that I want to unhide this folder. Maybe take any of the folder like this Tele. I want to just unhide it. So I'll just paste that. Maybe you can type it, and then write the folder name, and then refresh it. It is done. But the problem is the subdirectories are not. So for that, what you can do is, this is used with as subdirectory. Rest information is also written over here. So I'll copy it and then paste it after that enter. So it may take time, but your all directories will be now a normal form. It may take time, some time. You just have to wait, and now check it out. Once you refresh, you're able to see that your all files and all folders are in proper format. So hope you got the point, and rest all details are here. And to open a command prompt, you can go to start, then go to run, and then write over there CDMA, as I said, and then do the same. So if you want to unhide, then the same fun that what you can do is just paste it instead of minus, just use plus. So nobody else can, if the person is not having any knowledge about this, the person cannot right click and unhide that folder. So this is not a virus actually. This was a virus is something which actually is a program that is an exe, which make your stuff unnecessary or do it what you don't want. That is actually virus. So this was done by virus, and now you can, this is how you can just remove that and make it disable from enable. Thank you.